welcome. This is Sunidhi from CGC Jhunjheri, and I'm back with very informational vlog from CGC Unfiltered, which is your go-to source for all the things that happen at CGC Jhunjheri. And in today's vlog, I will introduce you to the entire admission process at CGC Jhunjheri. Chahe fir wo online hai ya phir offline, you will come to know about the entire process. Well, right now I'm standing in front of the admission cell. So come with me, and first of all, we'll learn about the entire offline process. Come. तो सबसे पहले बात करते हैं ऑफलाइन प्रोसेस की. नाउ ऑफलाइन प्रोसेस जो है बहुत ही आसान है. इट इज़ एज सिंपल एज फोर स्टेप डांस. सबसे पहले आपको प्रॉस्पेक्टस लेना है एडमिशन ऑफिस से, यानी कि एडमिशन सेल से जहाँ पे मैं अभी बैठी हूँ. एंड द सेकंड स्टेप इज़ टू फिल द एंटायर फॉर्म वेरी एक्यूरेटली, देन रिव्यू ऑल द डिटेल्स. और उसके बाद देखिए आप किसी भी एडमिशन ऑफर के लिए एप्लीकेबल हैं या नहीं. इफ़ यू आर, वी आर हेयर टू हेल्प यू. ऑल द काउंसलर्स आर हेयर to help you. And lastly, you need to pay the registration fee. Do you prefer the convenience of online? Well, it is very easy. You just need to hop onto our official website www.cgc.ac.in and then register for your desired program. Next, complete the application form with all your details, and finally seal the deal by making your payment, and boom, you are on the way to unlocking boundless opportunities at CGC Jhunjheri. Because CGC Jhunjheri is India's, North India's fastest growing institute, you might have a perception ki jahan ki education hai that's very costly, but this is not the case, because we have CGC Jhunjheri scholarship which is valued at rupees 12 crores. You just need to pass the entrance test that is offered by CGC Jhunjheri. Ab aapko CGC Jhunjheri scholarship ke bare mein pata chal chuka hai, but this is not all. We have the partnership with Grey Quest. Ab ye Grey Quest kya hai? Grey Quest India ka sabse bada financial portal hai, and this makes your academic journey very easy and flexible. Aur agar asan bhasha mein samjhaun to aapki jo education loan journey hai wo bahut hi asan aur flexible ho jayegi. So now let's have a very quick walkthrough of admission cell where various counselors are sitting. Chahe fir wo doubt ho accounts ko leke ya phir doubt ho hostel ko leke or any other doubt, they are all here to help you out. And well, aapki detailed information ke liye I will talk to one of the admission counselors, Miss Ujasvi Sharma. So Ujasvi, I have one question to you, aur wo sawal ye hai ki CGC Jhunjheri mein jo academic journey hai usko hum hassle free kaise banate hain, and as a counselor what is your role?
Yeah, like hassle free ki aur easier kaise bana sakte hain, basically unko right course opt karwana on the basis of their interest which is best suited for them, you know. And like making sure के उनको हर चीज़ के बारे में बताए. If we talk about the, you know, registration process, what are the, you know, scholarship programs we are offering, like we are telling them on the very first day. And moreover, like we are, you know, offering the introduction and orientation programs at the time of joining, so that a student should know who is their, you know, CCs, coordinators and, you know, directors, HODs. So at least unko pata hota hai ki who is the concerned person if they have X thing to ask.
All right, Ujasvi, this was lovely talking to you. Aur mere khayal se kisi bhi student के जो डाउट्स हैं वो क्लियर हो जाएंगे, बिकॉज दे नाउ दे नो दैट दे डायरेक्टली नीड टू कम टू द एडमिशन सेल, इज़न्ट इट? या ऑलराइट, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग अ वर्ड. What are you waiting for? Well, dive into CGC Jhunjheri's experience, because apart from scholarships, we have a lot of facilities like student care center, hostel, campus life, dispensary, bank, and so much more. जिनके बारे में मैं डिटेल में अगले व्लॉग में डिस्कस करूंगी. Until next time, stay tuned. This is Sunidhi signing off from CGC Unfiltered.